Hi everybody, I'm Franke Previte, and you may not know my name, but I'm hoping that you recognize a few of the songs that I've written from a movie called Dirty Dancing. One is I've Had the Time of My Life, which I'm still having, and the other one is called Hungry Eyes. And I'm putting together a masterclass on December 18th to benefit the Pancreatic Cancer Action Network. And along with myself and John DeNicola, the other co-writer, and our special guest, which I'm really excited about, Lisa Niemi Swayze. Listen, we're going to break everything down. We're going to have the multi-tracks of that demo that Patrick and Jennifer actually danced to. It's a piece of history there. And it's part and parcel of what created the phenomenon Dirty Dancing. So you may have a question or two, and hopefully we can give you those answers, the behind the scenes making of Time in My Life, Hungry Eyes, and all things Dirty Dancing. Hope to see you on December 18th, rockcamp.com/masterclass, 8 o'clock. Join us. You gotta get your ticket ahead of time. Stay safe, and I hope to see you there. Thank you.